is Anya, and today I will be performing Sonata Number 1 by in E minor by Johannes Brahms. It is a classic of the cello repertoire. The Brahms Cello Sonata Number 1 is renowned for its difficult technical and emotional demands. The opening movement in particular demonstrates Brahms' capacity to express strong emotion through music, as well as his talent for writing complex and nuanced compositions. The movement necessitates both a great degree of technical mastery on the part of the cellist and the pianist, as well as a profound comprehension of Brahms' musical language. Ultimately, Brahms' Cello Sonata No. 1 in E minor is a classic of the Romantic period that shows both his unmatched cello skill as a cello composer and his capacity to write music that engages the listener's heart and mind. Me and Greg will be playing.